I just want to cut the sleeves off, dude.
Snip, snip.
No, let him have it. It's a good jacket.
You think yeah,
I
see?
Know that jacket.
Damn.
I need to
hey, Patagonia?
I don't even know how I would look in it.
Patagonia, very white.
Very white, yes.
The whitest. You only get that REI.
I want some Patagonia, too. Okay.
Rock climbing, very white.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
There's a lot of black rock climbers, aren't
no,
there?
No, there's not.
How do you know, Brendan?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Going to REI.
Can we look up black
going
rock
to REI
climbers?
And play fucking Lil Wayne. Let me know how it goes for you, man.
Huh? Yeah, dude.
No one climbs a Lil Wayne or what?
No, man. No, they're climbing a journey in Boston.
Take me home tonight. I don't want to get there.
Can you look up black? Can we look our? Sorry, can we look up? Can we look up black rock climbers?
Haven't
or
you seen Hope
rock
Solo? Haven't you seen Solo, the best rock climber of all time? The dude did it without a rope.
Oh, here we go, right here.
Well, look at that. Well, if you Google black rock climbers, you're only going to get black rock climbers, man.
Oh, there's a guy right there. Oh, this guy, actually, I think, is running from white people, actually. Dude. I don't think they, if you panned out on this photo.
He's running to safety.
Yeah, this guy looks like, oh, brothers are climbing. There we go.
Yeah, brothers are climbing.
Represent and reach, it says in the article.
I wonder if that's a, oh, is that an organization?
No, that's
what?
A new Jordan Peele movie, I think.
Brothers are climbing.
Yeah. You could tell when I saw that coming when Brendan put it in the chamber.
That
he knew
was
it was going to be fire.
Yo, I watched
Brendan even straightened his back a little before he served that one, bro. That was good.
That's
man.
A Pete Sampras, dog. He's looking.
Yeah, dude.
Waiting like in the. This is me in the tall grass. I'm that thick, greasy fucking tiger in the tall grass.
Yeah, let's click on some of these pictures, though. There's one with the. There, yeah, that guy. Oh, there we go. That's a white guy.
White.
Rock climbing.
Yeah, black rock climbing or black.
Your ass would be a problem for that rock climbing, dude.
It's I'm back heavy. Mm. I'm more like a. I'm built like a bookend. Fuck someone. That's what I'm built
you got that
like.
Caboose, dog. Oh, dude, yeah. Carrying that caboose up the mountain,
dude. Look at this guy right there.
Wow, yep. Jack City,
dude. Jerron Horton is a good rock climber.
Yeah, Jerron Horton. Preacher Lawson, he does it too.
Yeah,
yeah, they go to the spot by my house. It happens.
All right, that's why I do the show.
I'm gonna start doing.
That's why I have a culture corner.
It's a wrap. You know. You would be. You're pretty. You're heavy too.
I feel like you could backflip up the goddamn mountain.
I probably could if I wanted to.
Yeah.
But I feel like is there a lot of Asian rock climbing? There probably is. I could see that being.
Yeah.
American Ninja Warrior. They have that show.
Yeah, absolutely.
The Apple Store.
Sometimes you gotta climb a mountain to get to school in China.
Damn, that's true.
Yeah.
Whoa, what is this?
This is Jerron Horton's Instagram.
Imagine that with your book.
I was looking for some rock climbing.
Who's this?
Jerron Horton.
Jerron Horton.
Oh. Yeah, he's a comedian. Oh, there he is. Rock climbing. Go down. On the one or two, a little more right there on the right.
Yep.
There he is.
Oh, that's indoor, though. That's that REI.
But I went with him, but still, I think he could probably do it outdoors, too, if he was outdoors.
You never know till you get out there and try it, you know?
That's true.
It's like practice.
Watch him, though, dude.
We're talking about practice. We're talking about practice.
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 Yeah. Look at him.
It does look fun.
I mean, he's tall,
he's
too.
He's long, man.
Long and lanky. That's
he
perfect.
He gets up there like it's nothing.
Yeah. He'll go up there and do nothing. He'll go up there and have a lemonade or something.
Go up there and make lemonade.
Yeah.
Lemonade stand, only get two freaking customers.
He'll be up
climb
there.
Up there.
Yeah. Dude, and he got a strong mouth too. I saw him at one point, he would just onto the wall
oh,
like that and then
the
move
wall?
The rest
like
of his
like
body
a sucker
around.
Fish?
Yeah.
Remember the sucker fish? And you had a tank as
bro,
a kid?
Unbelievable moves coming out of Jerron Horton right there.
The sucker fish, the real MVP when you think about it.
Because
if you just get two of them, they clean the tank for you. You don't need the filter system.
Dude, and imagine you're a couple fish. You're at a bar hanging out, dude. Your wife's out of town, right? And two of these bad bitches roll up. These sucker
what they
fish.
Do,
and just,
bro.
Yeah.
Dude. You know, one of your boys is gonna.
One of your boys is gonna feel it out. You feel me?
Yeah, dude. Yeah.